Hi guys, welcome to my channel. As promised in my last video, I'll be sharing with you four ways to style your chunky sweaters and your cardigans. Of course, this is how it's designed to be worn, but you know me, I like to switch things around. And of course, you can turn the jumper back to front, and that's what I'm going to show you how you could style it. And I love my double belting, so I'm going to do some double belting with you as well. So you could also choose to wear a slip or a tank dress underneath. I often just throw it over and wear it just like this. This is how I'm going to style it with you today, but know that you also have the option of putting whatever you choose to as an underlayer. Who dresses like this right now in a time of coronavirus? Just an idea, just in case you feel like dressing up and you want to look fly if you and your beau go for a little drive. You know, it's a good inspiration for whatever you need to be inspired about. Yeah. Sorry to interrupt guys, but just a quick note. Hi guys! If you just so happen to just click on my video, you are new, please click the red subscribe button.
So here they are guys, if you click on these buttons, you'll be part of my channel and you'll be notified when I post new videos. And most importantly guys, it's free! Thank you so much for subscribing, love ya!
Let's get back to the video. cardigan switched around. I've never seen a style where the pocket of a dress or of a top or anything besides trousers or jeans. I've never seen the pockets at the back. I could be wrong. I have personally never seen it, but it's such a great idea. I remember growing up when I had to be creative because I didn't have any money to buy the stuff I really need to be stylish. I was sustainable, but I was always striving for the next level of being stylish. So these were some of the ways I tried to reinvent and give mass produce items a new look. So yeah, this is one way. I have to have a clothing line, or whenever I am upcycling an item, this is definitely one concept. That I like to take into consideration. And I definitely hope to do more of this going forward, so I could inspire designers out there to get your creative juices flowing. So what I love about this combo is that, oh my God, they really, really complement each other. This rich chocolate and this tan. Oh my God, guys. Really, really good combo. It's in the brown family. So, yeah. really, really love it.